So the 8S is leaving us today. We've been paid out from the insurance of that, but we only got about 50% of the cost back, and so the tractor is totally ruined. Hello everybody, and welcome back to Carmston Farm. It's still very early March here at the moment. We've got the Jaguar in to start looking over it for doing some silage. There's an big issue with a part on there. Something quite major has gone on it. And we're trying to get hold of that at the moment. Obviously parts are a bit hard to get at the moment sometimes. We just popped our grease gun back in there, but the shop have let us demo a Richard Weston muck spreader because we've got contractors in today. So I've just been down to pick that up and made sure it was all greased up and everything. And everything's good to go on it. But we have contractors in field one because basically that needs lime. Still not quite sure what we're doing with that. Obviously it's not going to be used this year really. But it does need a coating of lime. So we've got contractors in who are running lorries as and when they need it, so they don't end up with too much stuff here. So it's quite a good lot we use sometimes. Got the JCB and bucket there. They've got this big Fendt 936 and they recently bought this from down the shop, the FBS 18 muck spreader, or which has now been used to spread lime anyway, so it's perfectly fine to use these to spread lime. So we're gonna crack on and try and get this field done. I'll just wait for him to pull out the way and I'll get in position so the guy can load me up. Another lorry there just unloaded a load of lime, so we can go off and get some more. So we're going to jump into ours and go and spread some lime. So we've got a full load on. So we'll just try and work out where he started going over and we'll come this way. So we'll open our back door. And start spreading. Thank you. So I had this field tested about a week ago and it was needing lime very badly. So we decided to get someone in to sort that out. You can certainly cover some ground with that thing over there. We've put it onto its slowest rate of spread so it'll last as long as possible. So here we are, going again. I think we're just going to send our drone up and do a little bit of video in of the other tractor, the contractor's tractor and big spreader. So we'll take a better look at that while it's here. So we're all done out here now. They did end up with a little bit more than they needed being dumped out here, so he said that I think the tractor's going to go off in a minute. He's going to stay behind and spread it around out in the field, so there's not been quite such a pile. And we should be running this back to the shop. So that's got some lime on this field. Been good to have those contractors here. So that's going to be it for this short video this week. So I hope you all enjoyed that. Thank you very much for watching and we'll catch you again next time. Cheers.